many takes and like different angles, different directions. I've said that before, but you say it slightly differently. You say it differently because it's all a choice. A choice for good or a choice for bad. But you can only start small, intricate, intimately small. You can always start at that point. Right, you can only go individual, individual, in particular, particular. You know, because what is madness? Something that is chaotic, frenetic. Something that, she loves when I talk like this. This is what's strange. Consciousness, to feel alive, but we're not all connected. As far as I know, as close as I know, we're not all connected. Only the close ones, I find. You know intimately sometimes. Sometimes you know intimately. Sometimes you know intimately, deep down, you're very close, connected. And I don't know why, you just have this weird connection. It all seems to make sense. It all makes sense to a sensible person. I'd like to think of myself as a sensible kind of guy. You know, a sensible type of person. Yeah. You know. Sensual? I don't know. Depends who you ask. Where they're from. What country. Where they live. What's their number. You know. I don't know. Well, yeah. Well, yes. Yes. Beautiful word. Yes. Yes is a beautiful word. Lovely word. I love the word yes. 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 To be continuing the conversation with the ones I love. I don't know. Yes. No. Yes. Indecisive. That's my problem. It's not a problem. That's what I've just realized. Beautiful, sweet, lovely technology. You see the ones you truly care for. I've said it before and I'll say it again because you need to reassure. To reassure yourself. To reassure yourself is, it can be everything. You need the reassurance. Some people don't have reassurance, and other people don't reassure one another. Afraid, superstition, I don't know what it is. People try to analyze it too much in an aggressive way. That's not a good thing. The good thing is, though, I'm here. I'm breathing. And I'm grateful. For many things. Optimistic, light.